Hi, and welcome to the Oldtimer Centre. My name is Philip Tarrant, and today we have for you a 1986 Mercedes Benz 300E. It's a W124 series. There's 300Es. Series. The car has always been garaged. First thing you can see when you look at cars this age is the timber. It's been 5, possibly even 10 years since I've seen a W124 from 86 or 87 with wood grain in that good a condition. The dash is also free from any cracks. It came to us with a dash mat which is in the boot. Is E280 with very low kilometres. I believe it had about 7. It's got its spare there, it's got the warning triangle, it's got spare keys, logbooks, manuals, it comes with absolutely everything. The wheels are good, the car is incredible, and there's no dents, scratches or anything from what I can see. The MBTEC seats are in incredible condition. Whether you're looking for a Mercedes like this to drive every day, whether you're looking to collect something, I'd say it's going to be a very long time before we find another W124 series from the mid-80s in this condition. Again, you look at the gloss on the bonnet. It's absolutely lovely. The 3-litre straight six is ultra reliable, it's got plenty of power. This has got the 4-speed transmission. By the end of the W124 series, I believe these were about $140,000 in 91 or 92. So very expensive cars back then, but they're also regarded as one of the best built Mercedes. They're very solid, very safe. And I still think they look fantastic. They really are a timeless shape. So we're the Oldtimer Centre in Marrickville. And thank you so much for watching. We look forward to hearing from you.